joining Adult Tomato. A round of applause. Marrying work like mates, and I want to say, Briony, you look spectacular in your wedding day workwear. And Trent, I've always dreamed of marrying someone in high vis. I can see my groom. So today is a celebration of love, commitment, of friendship, and of family, and of two people who have decided to be in it together forever, thanks to a little stalking on Instagram and paths crossing at Little Beans at Nobby's Beach. And so congratulations on your relationship, making it all the way from Nobby's to Bali to here in the Hot Tomato boardroom. So without further ado, I would like to make this second wedding, but official Australian wedding, happen. I, Emily Jade O'Keefe, am duly authorised by law to solemnise marriages according to the law. Before you're joined in marriage, in my presence and in the presence of all your workmates, I am to remind you of the solemn binding nature of the relationship into which you're about to enter. Marriage according to the law in Australia is the union of a man and a woman to the exclusion of all others, voluntarily entered into for life. Do you both understand?
Yes.
Good. Do you, Trent, take Briony to be your lawful wife?
To have it?
No, I said
that.
To have to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, so long as you both shall live. Do you, Briony, take Trent to be your lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
No!
Briony and Trent, you've already exchanged your personal vows and your rings in Bali, and you've pledged your love for a lifetime here, so let's seal the deal with a big fat kiss. Fight naked, because if I was you, I would.